Listen, guys, don't break that vent. You got to take it off for whatever reason. Maybe you're changing the bezel and you have to change the vent, or the vent controller doesn't work correctly. In my purpose, I'm changing the bezel and I need this vent. Don't take it off from the right, take it off from the left. Get your screwdriver and just pry it open. See if I can do this. See how I got it up on that side. From here, you can pull it up from that same side. There you have it. Now when you're putting it in on the other one, it goes in on the right corner first, then snap it in on the left. There you go, guys. Take care.